And all the instructions and everything that he's been giving me.
You know, we have one of my friends, David Bullen. He's a nutritionist.
David
He's been helping us out.
Big shout out to David Bullen.
Yeah, he's been helping us out with his food and his vitamins, his supplements and all that, which is great.
It seems like you guys are doing a great job together, man, but it looks like Canelo did a great job this past Saturday, man. How do you guys feel about the outcome of that fight? A lot of people expected it, but I called it.
I said that Mirkhan was going to get knocked out in 6 rounds or less. I knew that he was going to come out great. The first few rounds, I knew he was going to come out good. But I think it was just too much weight that he gained. Mirkhan,
yeah.
And Canelo knew that he had to work the body.
Yeah.
He had to work that body, get him tired, and he got that body and came up with the top.
How'd you have the first 5 rounds prior to
I had the first three or four rounds I gave to Khan. And then after that, I started in like the second round. But the fifth round, I Mirkhan. Canelo started getting it, sixth round, and he got it. That was it.
Did Khan make a mistake, man, or was it just the disparity in weight?
I think it was just the disparity in the weight, and also I think he made a big mistake by Canelo knew what he was doing. He set him up.
Yeah.
He was targeting that spot to the body all the time so Khan could bring his hand down. And when he did that, he faked it. He brought his hand down. Boom. So Canelo was being smart. Canelo was a smart guy.
There was no indication that the knockout was coming because early in the first rounds, he took Canelo's left hooks like a champ.
He was doing great.
Yeah, it was I
think Canelo just set it up.
Yeah.
He set that up. He hit him to that body shot where he was always keep repeatedly hitting right there, and then all of a sudden he just came to the top. Got him.
When he caught him, man, where does his knockdown go down in history, man? This year, Oscar said that it's already a candidate for knockout of the year.
Knockout of the year, yeah. He got a fucking, what is it called? I hate to say it, but he got a Manny Pacquiao knockdown. Fucking, it is what happened, man. He was out. But he wasn't out that long, but he was out.
Yeah.
But he was out. I couldn't believe it. I was like, ooh, shit. I was like, ooh.
You're calling it a Manny Pacquiao knockout, or Kenny Bayless called it a Haddon knockout. He said it was a lot like when Haddon went down with Pacquiao.
Same thing. You can look at it either way. You can even think of it as a Sergio Martinez knockout. When he knocked
Paul Williams. Yeah.
It was a Pacquiao knockout. It was a fucking Haddon knockout. So you can call it either way. It was a nasty knockout.
What does he do next, man? He said he's not giving Kell Brook the fight. He's not a
big enough
name.
I think that's what everybody wants to see, him and Kell Brook. But who knows? Who knows, man?
He said you can add Manny Pacquiao on top of the list. What do you take?
Then he wants Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah.
You know, I can't really say nothing too much about him. You know, he's going to choose who he wants to fight. But I think Kell Brook would be a good fight for him in England.
Yeah.
I think they'll make a lot of money. But who knows? You know, he has his rights, he has his opinions, so we don't know.